to go first?
Go ahead.
Okay, I'm Elsa Hillis. I'm a sophomore, and I'm a philosophy and studio art double major.
I'm Danielle Carabino, the curator of painting and sculpture at the Smith College Museum of Art. Okay, so how does STRIDE work?
Okay, so if you matriculate to Smith, and you are part of the STRIDE scholarship program, then you will get a list of projects and mentees that you could work with from a bunch of different fields. So when I got it, I was looking for one of the art humanities ones. And then you choose your top picks, and then you get placed with someone, and then you start working with them on whatever research or exhibition or whatever project they're doing.
Hi, I'm Yujin Ha. I'm a senior, class of 2020. I double major in computer science and philosophy.
And I'm Jay Garfield. I teach philosophy and logic and Buddhist studies.
What was one of your first thoughts when you met me, your mentee?
Oh, it was excitement. I mean, I always know that when I've got STRIDE students, I've got Smith's best students. Mm-hmm. And I know that I've got people who are going to produce, who are going to work with me as a team. And I never think in the STRIDE program that I'm as much a teacher as I am a colleague with my students. And so it's just a whole lot of fun.
That's great.
Yeah.
Thank you. Hi, I'm Lisa Mangiamelli. I'm an assistant professor of biological sciences, and I'm also teaching in the program in neuroscience.
Hi, I'm Yana Faoud. I'm an engineering major and I'm a sophomore, and I was working on a research project about making some research more accessible at Smith.
What's been one of the most interesting things you've learned through STRIDE?
I guess for me it would be like looking at STEM not just as like a standalone thing, but also looking at STEM in relation to equity and justice and how like STEM and like culture, we have discussed this before, like how STEM and culture kind of like feed into one another. So I think just being able to learn about like that intersection and exploring that intersection that really interests me was probably one of like the most rewarding and interesting parts of this.
Hi, my name is Lisette Lopez. I am a sophomore here at Smith College, class of 2022, and I am a chemistry major on the pre-health track.
Hi, I'm Sarah Witkowski. I'm an associate professor in exercise and sports studies. How has a STRIDE project changed your mind about something?
Well, I feel like specifically with our STRIDE project, I've thought more about the ways that race and ethnicity affect certain aspects of health in exercise and sports science and beyond that. Yeah, I mean, also I feel like this project in particular has really helped me kind of branch out with communications and just forming relationships with people, I think.
My advice to myself when I first opened the envelope saying that you got accepted into STRIDE is to do it, to take the opportunity. It is definitely worth it and has just been an incredible process. Note, like, do not hesitate, do it, take it.
If you want to take yourself seriously as a scholar, not just as a student, STRIDE is the vehicle for doing that. This is the program that allows you to engage in scholarship from the moment you set foot on campus and gives you the skills to become a mature scholar by the time you graduate.
I think STRIDE throughout my 2 years here has helped me like learn about new resources and get into different parts of Smith. I feel more, I don't know, incorporated into Smith. I think I understand Smith better. Yeah.
You're going to grow in ways that you never thought you could. You're going to have experiences that you never thought you were going to have. And you're going to have a support system the whole time.